Hi guys, welcome to episode 10 of the Jatt Life Journey. I'm here with the main man himself, Koke.
Bam, bam.
You know what, we got some really big, exciting stuff for this episode, but I want to get the boring stuff out of the way, which is this. We've been working hard to get it done, man, but you know what, we're here, we're finally, it's nearly over.
We figured it out.
We figured it out, man, exactly. You know what, in this episode, what have we got? So we got the announcement for the second winner of the JL comps. We've got some stuff, obviously, that we've been doing. The warehouse is getting on fantastic. But the main man himself, as I said, is Koke. Koke, tell us a little bit about obviously, you know, what's to come, what's coming from you. You've been out of the game for a while, but back.
I'm back in business, literally. I got 4 albums ready to go.
4, you know.
I am
more
perfect.
People, we're waiting like 4 or 5 years just to get 1 album.
Nah. Do you know what? Lockdown done me good, I can't lie. I've just been grafted away, so I'm like 4 albums deep.
Yeah.
First one drops like real soon. Second one, beginning of 2022. Third one, fourth one.
Come on, a man with a plan. You know, he's not here to mess about. He's here
The comeback special, I can't lie.
And you know what? We love it. We love working with people that are active. We're constantly active. He's constantly active. And you know what? Let's get this shit signed, man.
Let's do it.
Let's get it patterned off. I'm excited for
this. Let's do it.
Wicked. I got it over here. And you're just there, bro.
All right, we're in.
Thank you very much.
This one here, yeah?
That's the one, my bro. That's it, man. Welcome to the lifestyle, my brother.
My brother.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for having me, man.
You know what? We have to celebrate with a shot.
Yeah.
Here we go. Let's get it. Let's do the forest, innit? Get the forest roots out of the way. You know, the funny thing is, Juggy thought he was going to get away with it, but there's a third signature.
Yeah.
So that needs a third shot as well,
You're in, bro. We're waiting on you, Kaz.
Exactly. So that's you, bro. You're going to need to sign in, bro.
Hello.
He's a... No, him. In fact, you know what? The whole team should get in on this. You know, can you turn the camera around, then there's about another 4 or 5 people here. We need to get some more glasses. Can we quick get some more shot glasses? Yeah, let's get them.
Sit, Juggies down, bro.
That's it, man, come on. I feel rude, innit? Not everyone having a drink.
Do you want some more shot glasses?
Yeah, come on, man. Everyone's here now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's it. Oh, 4. Maybe we should send someone faster still. Take ages.
He's probably shutting him on the way in.
4, 4, 4.
Alright, 1, 4. Drop another box.
Oh, shit.
These are all that are left.
Let's do it. Let's get the whole team on this. Ooh, shit. Ooh. I've done it as well.
Well, this is not the signed part.
He's fucked up the contract.
Oh shit.
Don't read the DocuSigns, alright? I haven't even drank anything yet.
Do you want to pull them back
here?
Can you handle it?
You know what it was? It was that wobbly table, bro.
Who built this one? Roman.
Hey?
Yo, Jatt Life.
Jatt Life, baby. Jatt Life, baby. Get it?
Mmm. Whee! Pleasure, man.
Love, man. I can't wait to see what's coming. We've got some special stuff coming.
You don't know. Jatt Life, it's a movement, it's a lifestyle.
Just keep an eye on the socials, keep an eye on his socials.
Koke's the goat, and it's about to happen.
To go off.
Let's come on.
That's it, man. Check out the rest of the, obviously, the story today. And yeah, man, let's get it.
Bam, bam, bam.
Jatt Life, baby.
Your favourite boss man, got the belly squad inside the headquarters of Jatt Life today. Done a mad job in here, man. Mad job. We've got a little meeting for the dessert.
Nah, forget all that. Fuck that shit.
What are we doing, bro? What are we doing?
Fuck that shit. Yeah, look. Yeah. Come. Look what's going on right now, yeah? We've got the VIP bar right now, yeah? You don't already know we're at Jatt Life right now, yeah?
No way when he's facing you up.
Look, the camera's going mad right now, but look,
we'll
get back in function, yeah? Yeah? See what's going on? We've got the bosses in the building, look. Look at this.
A big Roman.
Look at this, the floor for your kids' parties, look. Look what's going on, fam, look. Washing, huh? Ganging. Yeah? Come on. Got the builders at work right now, putting in some work, fair play to them. Got the studios there. If you don't know, you need to get to know. Who's this? Your miss, you're everywhere. Come on, you're everywhere. You motherfucker. Huh? Come on. Ganging. Come on, pick up the work, man. Yeah? Got right there right now. Putting in the graft and that. Yeah? Come on, you already know. Lil Jay in the build all type, Baz. Come on. Come on, the CEO, the general, you know. If you don't know, general took over. Lil Jay fucking took over. That's what it is. You know when Lil Jay's about, we're taking over. Games well.
He's a pro, my friend.
Come on. See what's going on.
Baz, he was made for it, bro. He
come on, man. You already know what's going on. Let's go interact with some people now. Come on. I hope you're not camera shying here, you know. Come on, man. Hello? We're interacting right now. Yeah. Can we get some names? Can we get some names? Come on. Look, she's pretending she's working right now, yeah?
Huh? Hello.
Come on. Fair play. This is where it's all happening. Come on.
And he's just sat in Baz's seat, CEO tonight.
Acting the boss right now. Come on, we gotta give it him. Fair play. Yeah, what's your name? Ben.
That's yes, good Ben. Content,
big up
though,
yourself.
Good content, bro.
What's this lovely woman's name?
Sunny.
And what's your role?
CEO,
Sonny, come on, whoosh, ganging, all day, come on. I think I need to give him this camera back, man, because I just jacked it. Come on, man, we've got the Lambo, look against snacks and that. You get me? You want to see the office? Shall we show him the office? Shall we show where it all goes down? Oh, is that a secret, what we're showing him? Yeah, next week. You can't see that. We can't show you all the eggs in one basket, you get me? Carl, you're just going to think that we're mad. Right now we're ganging it, yeah?
Anyway, I think Mr. P was saying something.
We're gonna come on.
So yeah, we're here for
a little meeting. On it.
No, you're good, bro, you're good.
Come
here
on.
Here for a little meeting for the dessert shops, checking out the headquarters, and bro, they've absolutely smashed it, man. Look at this. It's crazy, you've already showed them, man. You've already showed them.
Come on, man, look. If this ain't even, yo, this is just the start, you know, look. Come on. Come on, you're mad. This is it. Right, guys, we're gonna leave you there. Everyone say goodbye.
Come on, Jatt Life, baby.
Yeah, Jatt Life all fucking day, yeah. Cut out the swearing and all that shit. Yeah, come on. Yeah, say no more. Who had this? We jacked it, didn't we?
Yeah.
We jacked it. Come on. I was getting hot on that. I was like,
next week, Saturday, we got a big launch, Jatt Life and Mellows Bar and Restaurant collaboration. Yeah, we got free drinks running all night, big celebrations. We're gonna have everything going on out here, man. Trust me. Come down next week, Saturday, starting from 7 p.m. Yeah, let's go, man. Jatt Life, baby.
So guys, that brings us to the end of the episode. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this week's episode. Lil Jay was absolutely on a mad one. He took the camera off, Juggy was just going wild. We just about got it back off him, but I can promise you that nobody was harmed in the making of this week's episode. We've also recovered from the little incident earlier, where one of the team just happened to put the bottle in the wrong place. Obviously not my fault, but we spilled it all over the contracts with Cokes. Wicked to have him as part of the lifestyle now. I can't wait to see the content that he's going to produce. And obviously this brings on to the last thing now. Let's see who the winner is. For the night with the Jatt Life team and Showfighter, and obviously, you know, is going to be partying with us on that evening. So the winner actually goes over to Samuel Official. Congratulations, Samuel. You know what, I look forward to partying with you and whoever your person is that you're going to bring with you. Just make sure your drinking game is on, because we're about to get jatted. Jatt Life, baby. So guys, before the episode finishes, a massive congratulations once again to Samuel. We look forward to obviously parting the evening away with him. For all those that didn't win, thank you so much for entering. When one door closes, another one opens. The third competition is about to be live in about the next 30 minutes. I think it's going on at 8 p.m. You know, this one's super special. It's something that's hard to get hold of. Something, you know, that people have been waiting for. And it's the perfect Christmas present. Or if you're just in somebody's bad books because you've drank too much Jatt Life, then this is the perfect gift you need to be entering. It is, as you know, we are the plugs. PS5. Perfect timing for it. The winner is set to be announced on the 1st of December. It's quite simple, make sure you look at the post. So you have to do obviously three things. You have to like the post, you have to share the post to your story, you have to also tag three new people that don't follow Jatt Life and make sure they follow us. And then the last and final thing is that you have to follow our YouTube channel. Yeah, you know, you have to subscribe to it. It's quite simple. You know, there's no money involved, you got no risk. All we ask is, you know, for you to just follow our journey, which is obviously the main reason why we're doing this weekly content and, you know, giving you guys something to see. And, you know, we just want to share what we're doing and hopefully throughout the things and the competitions that we're doing, you know, enjoy times with you guys. So PS5 is up for grabs, winner announced on the 1st of December. Check out the post. And as I say, you know, if you're not in it, you can't win it. Jatt Life, baby.